Great news, seniors. We have a problem. Underclassmen parking the senior lot. So, we went out to see how you felt.
So, how do you feel about the new senior parking lot?
I do not like it.
It's not cool for all of us seniors that have been here grinding.
It is a daily struggle to get a good spot every day.
My brother, who's a junior, is taking up senior spots, which is really annoying to me.
I hate the senior lot.
Stolen right out of my hands.
It kind of hurts.
Please be respectful to your elders and park where you should park.
With so much apparent upset, we went to find out why these changes were made.
A student would park in a spot that was not theirs, created this ripple effect. It was taking a lot of time away from our safety and security officers and personnel that we have here in the building. And their primary purpose is not to be parking lot monitors. That's not really why they're here. There is a senior lot, yeah. It's lot B, which is the one directly to the west of the main entrance where the statue is. They go and do checks of the parking lot throughout the day on occasion, but we also rely on students. If a student were to come and report that there was someone in that lot that shouldn't be there, we would certainly address it. I do thank them because, you know, unfortunately, they're the group that it fell on for this change. And so, we do appreciate their willingness to go along with what we've put in place for this year.